I saw your young James play the first last week. Mm. Talk about a catch and a half. Pretty darn gorgeous.
Well, we are quietly hoping to get some little Merton Hall girl out of trouble one of these days.
Oh, send him round to my place, darling. I'll show him trouble.
So, not getting too much lately, Jilly?
No, but I'm having some wonderful erotic dreams. Last night, I dreamed little Johnny Howard was dressed up in a silver Lurex jockstrap and was ravishing me on the long con counter at Dave and Jones.
Oh, fantastic. God, he's sexy. I love eyebrows.
Just like hair. You know, a hairy chest just says, powerful man to me.
That is so true. It all boils down to hair and power. Power is hair and hair is power.
And hairy power is sex. And powerful hair is sexy. I mean, look at Roman Bishop.
Margaret Thatch.
George Bush.
Well, then, of course, there's money. There's money is power. Power is money.
Money is hair. Hairy money.
The hairy checkbook.
What's that?
That's how I pay my divine little friend.
What happened to the creepy crawly?
Now I got rid of him.
Speaking of creepy crawlies,
Alexander Downer.
Now he really pushes my buttons. Oh, he would have to have the sexiest voice in Parliament. Do you know, I have a secret fantasy. Him in a schoolboy uniform reading the Liberal Party tax policy. So erotic.
Okay, ladies. When you're in bed with your husband, who do you fantasize about? Jilly?
Well, besides little Johnny Howard, I'd have to say Peter Reed.
Tim Fisher, the quiet achiever. The
Roman Bishop.
Me!
Only once.